try to understand what kind of feelings my grandfather got when he got into Uzbekistan. Different smells, different colors, different people. Everything is different. Everything is different. Pretty difficult and pretty hard life.
Yeah.
He lived, the Jewish pogroms, etc.